So I get this question very often. So I decided to do a quick video to answer it. Will MCT oil break my fast? MCT oil stands for medium chain triglycerides. It is a type of fat that is usually extracted from palm oil or coconut oil. Coconut oil has MCT oil in it, but when you're getting MCT oil, you're getting just medium chain triglycerides. And that's a type of fat that can turn into ketones very, very fast. Now, will it break a fast? Well, what is the definition of break a fast? Is it the same as lessen your ability to stay in ketosis, or will it lessen your weight loss results? I'm going to define breaking a fast as diminishing the results of a fast. Okay, now there's many benefits of going on a fast. Weight loss, cognitive benefits, mood benefits. It has a huge benefits of reducing your inflammation, anti-aging benefits, and those benefits come from ketones directly, as well as turning on or turning off certain genes. For example, there are certain genes that are inhibited, like cancer genes. This is why fasting decreases the risk of getting cancer. But even the growth of tumors are inhibited when you're doing a fast. So there's many different benefits of going on a fast. But when we take MCT oil, we're not going to break a fast very much, maybe just slightly, and for a very short period of time, because MCT oil is going to turn into ketones very, very fast. And the benefits of ketones are huge. Your hunger is going to decrease. You're going to have better brain energy. It's going to make it easier to transition into ketosis, especially in the beginning. If your brain, here's a picture of your brain, has the option of ketones or sugar, okay, it will always use ketones first over sugar. So if you were to take MCT oil, those ketones are going to feed your brain and your brain's going to be much happier. So it's going to help your cognitive function. It'll help lessen the symptoms, especially when you're starting out doing the ketogenic diet. Usually you're not going to see any slowdown of weight loss, despite providing some calories, because those calories are going to quickly turn into energy. Now, if you're exercising, it's a good thing to take about 30 minutes before you work out, just a small amount to provide more ketones to have more endurance. So that was my long answer. The short answer of will MCT oil break my fast is not very much.
Hey, we're back
with another amazing recipe.
No grains, no sugar, totally keto. There's no suffering in keto.
Absolutely not, Karen.
And it's an immune system builder.
Absolutely. You have to check this out.
I think you should hurry up, watch the recipe, and make it yourself. It's just so easy to be keto.
But is it simple?
It's super simple. We hope you enjoy making it as much as we are enjoying eating it.